Wing clipping prevents flight and reduces the chance of accidental injury or escape. The task is easier if two people become involved, one to hold the bird and another to clip the feathers. It is best to cut the first 5 to 8 flying feathers of each wing with a sharp scissors. Once started, this process must be repeated on a regular basis. Since wing clipping can be difficult, it is recommended that you receive professional training before trying it yourself.